Happening today, President Trump will be in Warren. He's planning to speak at Dana Incorporated's manufacturing plant there. The visit is expected to highlight a new trade deal with Canada and Mexico, which the president signed yesterday.